that, Marshal?
Oh, I'm glad I saw you, Mike. I got bad news. I got a telegram just now. They say a dangerous outlaw is headed our way. He's broken out of the territorial prison, so maybe you can help me. You do the south end of the town, I'll do this end. And just tell all the folks the best thing is to stay indoors and lock the doors. Stay safe, and we'll try and hunt down the outlaw. Okay, Mike, let's get going.
Good luck, Joe. Stay safe. Be sure to keep your store locked at all times.
Place is empty. Looks like you did your job, Mike. I warned the folks to go home and stay safe until we can track down this outlaw. Likely as not, this is the first place they'll head. Get these wet clothes off, and then I'll join you by the fire. That storm's not letting up.
Put some more wood on the stove.
Good idea, Mike.
Looks like we're in for a cold night.
Yeah, I would say so. Best for folk with any sense just to stay indoors. Maybe those outlaws won't even reach here. They might die of hypothermia out in the open range.
They must be mad if they're running wild out there.
Desperate is more like.
Yeah.
I'll come and join you in a minute.
Right.
Warm my hands. How long have you been here, Mike? When did you finish?
Just about 20 minutes ago.
Yeah, that's good. So, we've covered the whole town. There ain't much more.
No sign. No sign.
And you warned everybody to stay indoors.
Yeah. I think they're all keeping their doors closed.
Now, that's the thing to do. Don't take any chances.
No, this will take a single chance.
I reckon Matthew has gone home to his family, eh? What did he say to
him again? He
just said that for us to lock up.
It's getting dark out there.
Yeah.
Everywhere must be closed.
I reckon we could open a bottle of whiskey. We can leave some money for him. What do you think?
Yeah.
So what you do that?
Yeah.
Will I heat up here?
Sure. She's down here.
Where?
Just down on the stone here.
Oh, yeah. I see it. Right.
Make sure we got plenty of firewood.
Yeah. Well, he's got a woodshed out the back if we
yeah.
need
anymore. Here you go, man. Thanks. Cheers. Cheers.
I needed that.
Me too. Me too.
Yeah, it sure warms you up.
It does. Sure does.
You give the cards a good shuffle, Mike. I'm flat broke. I expect you're the same. Payday isn't until Tuesday, so we're gonna just have a fun game of cards.
Yeah.
And I'll just pass the time. We get a good few out the windows here. We'll see if anybody's heading this way.
Yeah, got a good sigh from here.
Help us out. Three tens.
What you got?
Three tens. You go better than that?
Nah. I didn't think so.
That's one to me, anyways. The night is still young. You got a chance to.
I ran two.
Yeah. You want to shuffle them again?